knowing how much a business spends to acquire a customer is very important. Here are some typical industry standard costs of customer acquisition values, the average amount each company spends on marketing and advertising to acquire one new customer. For travel, Priceline.com spends an average of $7. For telecom, Sprint PCS spends an average of $315. For retail, Barnes & Noble.com spends $10. How much do you spend?